All right, sorry about that, everyone. My Streamlabs crashed. For those of you on the YouTube side of things, sorry for all the notifications. It's just like, forgot to turn off. Turn off auto stop. So I had to keep recreating streams. I don't know why I had it off before, but whatever reason to click back on. So. Of course, my Twitch live chat still isn't working, so I can't see what anybody's saying. Oh, no, I got it to pop up. All right. I'll be right back, everyone. I'll just give me, like, ranked tomorrow. I mean, if I can get my Ubisoft Connect to work, yeah. I don't mind. But if it don't work, I can't really do it. Sorry about that, everyone. I'm back. Yeah, we'll do Modern Warfare 3 if it don't work. So.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would.
What the fuck?
What?
I spawn in and there's just some girl's dead body under my character. That's kind of sus. Like, it's kind of weird, you know. Yo, what's my water? Holy fuck, I'm about to die again. Yo, I can't get away from this, bro. Like, my map's not even loading up either. Like, I'm gonna die again. At least I'm right next to that hospital. This is fucking crazy. Like, I can't even get in a car quick enough because, like, the hacking in this shit is so weird. Like, can I just steal a car? I'm trying to be that hard. I wish I could use my controller for it.
Right.
Like, I can't do M&K. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to pick me up if I'm even gonna get anywhere. Because I can't do anything. I'm just gonna keep dying and respawning at the hospital. So I'm right now by the police station.
Hang on.
As there's like food, like a convenience store near me. There isn't really one though.
What's your water at?
2%.
You're probably gonna die before I even get there.
Yeah. Yo, what happens if I steal a car that somebody's in? Like, not a player, but an NPC.
Yeah, you can do that.
Is it gonna...
Just don't make sure it's not a male character in there, because it'll beat you up.
Ah.
Alright, I got in a car. Where are you at?
I'm by the police station. I'm under the Olympic Freeway Bridge by the weed shop. Yeah, if you got, like, water on you or something.
I don't.
And I need to prepare for the future. I forget the hunger thing's even there. Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Man, you got here fast. Yeah, just bring me to a nearby convenience store so I can get some stuff. Because I got money.
Gotta hurry up, though, because...
Still at 2%.
You're robbed so easily over here. Hurry. All right, I'm gonna go park around so no one sees me. I'm gonna go behind.
You're telling me. I hear you.
Now don't pull out your phone.
I like 3 water bottles. Should last you a while.
Some food. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna get a lot, like, just because I need it.
Don't buy it all, just buy, like, 3. Should last you a while.
All right, yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah. I'm good. Yeah, so let's go back to the... Yeah.
So what?
Oh my... No! God damn it!
What happened?
I forgot to put my seatbelt on. I'm on the road dead again. I don't like this, bro. This is dumb.
You press EMS?
Yeah. Thing is, I don't have any money.
Why, you spent it all on...
No, I spent most of it. I didn't have much.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm on the side of the road, like, to your left. Left.
I can't.
Left.
I'm gonna get ran over by an NPC. They're coming.
Yeah.
Alright. Are you good?
Yeah, they're taking me. I'm good.
Hey, how you doing?
I'll be at the refinery.
Yeah, what's up?
You doing alright? What happened?
I kind of flew out the front of my car.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, putting your seatbelt on, kind of important.
Yeah.
Hey, man, did you want to change out of those clothes?
Yeah, I don't really have any other clothes.
Yeah, here, you want me to take you to a clothing store, man?
Yeah.
Get you right a little bit, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, here, hop in, big dog.
What did you say?
Hold on. He's taking me to a clothing store because I have no other clothes.
Gonna stop over here by the ATM, get you some cash out so you can change your clothes.
Some of them are pretty nice that they'll actually give you food.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't really have any cash on me. I was gonna go to the foundry.
Yeah,
and...
I got you, big dog. I'll get it out for you. All right, here you go. Let's go. Here, what is your 270?
Wait, what?
All right, there you go.
Oh, yeah, I see it. Thank you.
Yeah. Wait, what? All right,
so you just come in here and flex your e-muscle, and you'll be able to change into whatever you like right over here.
So, change.
Some proper clothes on, you know? You find it?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Hey, have a good one, though.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure.
So, yeah. Take this off. Let's see, hands. Jackets.
I'll be right back. I gotta go eat.
Yeah. How do I take this robe off? Oh, there it is. Let's see. What the? There we go, this is a little better. My god, that music's ear piercing. Let's see. So, how do I buy? Save? Yes. There we go. That's better. Alright, guys. Well, I'll probably be right back as well. I'm not gonna be here for a bit, so I don't know, maybe like a hour or so. I'll let you know from the stream chat, but I'll be right back. So, yeah. And there's probably all sorts of copyrighted bits on Twitch there. All right, be right back, everyone. Everyone, I am back. Get back into the game here.
I'm chilling in the cat cafe. I'm getting food. It's hella cheap here. Calm.
Okay. If you don't mind, could you, like, pick me up? I'll tell you where I am. I just gotta load in.
Yeah, dude, I just got a ramen for $100, and it gave me half of my hunger bar. Colin.
Yeah.
I bought a ramen here, and it was $100, and it gave me half of my hunger bar.
Whoa, okay. Yeah, you gotta bring me to that place.
The cat cafe? That's where it's at. That's where I'm at.
Yeah, I just need to, like, stack up on money and then get enough food and water to not worry about running out of that shit when I go mining or whatever. It's all that I need to do.
Gotcha. Did you finish making your stuff?
No, because I died before I can make all of it.
Oh, yeah.
So
how
need,
much did you have left?
How much money?
No, how much did you have left?
I had emeralds that I was doing. That was
That's
it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
I'm loading in. I'll let you know. Pretty sure I'm at the clothing store that's sort of near Grove Street, if you know what I'm talking about. It's near that convenience store you took me to. That clothing store. Still loading in, by the way.
Where you commonly get robbed?
Yeah. Hold up. Yeah, I'm a spawning at Legion Square.
Alright. I'm there.
Yeah, I'm spawning.
Oh, you're not? I don't see you.
Well, I just spawned in. My game probably might still be loading on.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah. I got a jacket. Yeah, dude, that EMS that picked me up, yeah, that guy was nice. Like
Did
he
give you that?
Yeah. He gave me $500 and told me to get some, like, different clothing, so I got this jacket.
You have your seatbelt on.
Oh. Don't. Okay. I keep forgetting.
Why, ass?
Well, yeah, because I know you're gonna crash. You're terrible. No offense.
No, I'm not gonna crash. I just commonly push my hair out of my eyes, so I usually take my hands off of the joystick. That's why we go off sometimes.
You gotta cut your hair then. Just do what Jinxie did and cut yourself bald. Go to the barber and have him give you a bald cut.
For the memes.
You got to as well.
Disown me.
Get a wig then. Alright. Yeah, park your car in a smart spot.
Well, I don't care about this car.
Okay. Yeah, the thing I definitely need to do is, like, Brandon, if I buy a car, like, could I, like, call it in and stuff?
Yeah, through your phone.
That's dope, yeah. Wasn't sure if the RP had it worked like that. Okay, so I should have enough. What?
Do you have?
How many emeralds? Let me check. Hopefully my food and water should last a good time. I got like 20% on each. At least the EMS guy patched me up.
Open.
At least the EMS guy patched me up, so I got full health now. Alright. Oh, I know. I did all my emeralds. I was just making rings. Or was it necklaces? It was either rings or necklaces. Okay, it was necklaces. Because I have emerald sapphire necklaces to make.
What, Mel?
Wonder when Ziggy's gonna get back in here. I should have enough drill bits. I bought quite a bit. Yeah, you need to bring me to that cafe as well after we sell this shit. Well, after I sell this shit, really. Because I think you already sold yours.
Yeah, I did, and I made over 100K.
Damn. Yeah, and then I need to deposit that, and also, like, I need to get a car. Like, I need to get a car. Definitely. To store more. And also a gun, too. I want to get a gun, just, like, you know.
I have 350K right now.
Like, a gun and car. Gun and car. That's what I want to get.
How did she get up there?
Wait, what? What's going on? I thought because you're talking to this guy that just walked. I thought you were talking to this guy that just walked in. You should really do the push to talk, just because it's like you're saying random stuff out loud, and they're gonna think you're crazy. Yeah. All right. Yep. I got him. I made as many as I could.
Got them out. Look in your inventory.
Okay. Let's see. So I have
pink diamonds and black diamonds. You can't make necklaces out.
Yeah, because I have 11 pink diamonds and 6 black diamonds.
All right, and
so
you made all your
rest. Yeah, I got 12 diamond rings. I have 6 sapphire necklaces, and I have 7 ruby necklaces, and That's oh no, I got 8 emerald necklaces. So I got a lot of stuff.
Gotta definitely get a van. Get a van.
Yeah, I'll definitely buy that, and I want to get a gun too.
A van's $8,000. It's very cheap.
Yeah, you gotta show me where to get one.
Alright.
Alright, yeah.
Seatbelt on.
Seatbelts. Got it. Yeah, see, that guy's got the right idea. He's got a big old van right there.
Oh.
That guy that just pulled up to the foundry, refinery,
yeah.
Whatever.
Because you can put the most weight you can put in it is 120.
Alright.
So that's like 62 rocks.
What is there?
Another 60 rocks in your inventory.
Wait, is there line workers in this?
I have no clue.
Because I saw a cable truck that was parked, and I've never seen that in GTA before. Oh, don't! I've got my seatbelt on, but still. Oh my god, dude! Look at that Hummer! I want to get
that!
I want to get that, dude.
You gotta talk to some people. I want to find something that's open, like an auto shop.
Yeah, like when Ziggy gets his LAN cable going and he gets that SSD in, we're gonna be fucking golden on this shit.
The cafe that I went to is Uwu Cafe.
Well, what was that car that just passed us? That looked like an Adder. That's nice. What I really want is that, I think it was actually a F 450 dually pickup. I kind of want that, and I wonder if I could put armor on it, because they'd be dope bulletproof windows and shit. Man, you almost crashed into that guy.
Alright, so everything to him. Everything.
Oh, okay. I thought I had to go into the store.
No.
Yo, I'm inside of him. Oh, shit. Let's see. So
pink diamonds. Sell those.
Earrings. Oh, wait, no, I didn't make earrings. Necklaces. Here we go. Sell all. Holy fucking shit. Oh. Damn. All right, let's see. Let's see. Rings.
And then black diamonds and then pink diamonds.
Oh my god, I got so much money than what I started with. It goes automatically into my bank too, which is awesome.
Yeah.
Let's see. Pink. Sell all.
There's a guy driving around.
Yeah, I don't really care about that. Sell the rest of my emeralds. There's only one.
I want to get robbed.
Okay. Alright, yeah, yeah. I'm good. Sold it all. Alright, so yeah, you gotta take me to get a van.
Oh, I thought you wanted to go to a cafe.
Well, yeah, we could do that first, actually. Let's go to the cafe. Do they have food and water there?
Yeah, I usually get the ramen and then I get a boba.
Alright.
Let's hope it's still open. They said it was, like, not too long ago.
The Ubu Cafe.
There?
What? Oh.
I just saw a Minecraft store.
I keep forgetting to put my seatbelt on. Luckily, we didn't crash into anything. I keep forgetting, bro.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my God. Dude, look at that Ferrari. That shit's so nice. I can't believe they got realistic cars like that. That's so cool. Dude, look at that AMG Mercedes. Oh, my God. Wait. There we go. Dude, look at that. That's so nice. Oh my God, bro. They got such nice cars in this shit. Alright, so this is it? Right?
Yeah.
Okay. See, not that bad.
Alright.
Yo, yo,
yo. Yo, there's kitties. There's kitties. Little kitty.
Alright, so the price is for...
My God, that kitty's in the ground. Kitty. You need help? It's gone through the freaking building! The magical... It's a magical kitty. Let's see, how do we pet?
See ya.
Third eye. Okay. It's... okay, there we go. You need to pet him. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, I almost punched you. Game's weird, bro. Trying to pet the kitty and I almost punched him. Dude, why does it keep doing that? It's not displaying the prompt. Hold on, let me go to this cat over here.
Yeah, third eye and then... Right,
yeah.
You might have to wait a few seconds.
Yeah. Third eye's like...
I'm trying to fill all the drinks right now to 100.
Okay, so wait.
Yeah, third eye,
so
right
I
click,
look for them
and
right
then
there, so
click
I find
on
me,
it.
Like,
yeah. My third eye is like glitched. Like
what we have in stock, obviously. So, our
Oh, Benny's is open.
Alright. Benny's. Oh, wait, that's where we buy the cars?
Wait, it's not
probably.
Showing. It's showing them
so,
it's
hurry up.
Yo, my third eye, like, my game's completely bugged. My third eye is like glitched.
Okay. It's fine, don't worry
like,
about it.
I can't.
I'm not even
gonna what the
it.
Hell?
Come over here and get your food.
Yeah, I'm trying.
What in the world?
Oh, where do I get it? Where
do
we get it?
So what do you need?
Just stand right here.
Just the desserts. So I just want to fill them to 100. So
wait for them.
We need at least like 20 something.
My game's like completely broken.
So I guess I'll do the strawberry cake and.
You could just work one by one, to be honest. You don't have to work on all of them at the same time. Just make it easier for you. All right,
yes.
Hi, welcome.
At least somebody.
Hello, can I get some food and drink?
Of course. Do you need the menu?
Yes.
Yeah,
alright, give me
be
1 second.
Tomorrow when I work.
Yeah, I want to see what other stuff they have.
Wait, please.
Nah, because I'm going to miss you, man. Who else am I going to chat it up with?
Here you go.
You know what? I find
alright. Ryan, how do I pull up the menu?
Third eye?
What?
You better be,
right,
you better
let's
be
see.
Careful with driving.
Yeah, my third eye is like glitch. It's not pulling up.
What is your third eye?
It's alt, but it's like completely broken.
This is from Panda Bio.
What? Okay, my PC's. Oh my God! Oh my God, no.
Are you okay?
I
heard that
one
back then.
I'm kind of like bugged.
Oh, no worries.
Let's see. Well, I'm at the control alt delete here.
Wait, what?
Yeah, like my everything just crashed on my computer.
Did it?
Yeah. God damn it. That's why my. Yeah, I'm at the leave the game. My stuff's like all bugged. I can't even like exit out of it. Hold up.
Open Task Manager. Can you open that?
Yeah. I don't know why. It's just like whenever I try and stream a PC game, like play the game and stream it at the same time, my whole computer always bugs.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
Yeah, no shit. I don't even know my YouTube stream still. I might not have to. I might not be able to stream GTA RP, guys, because it's like it really bugs out my computer. Here, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna close my Streamlabs, everyone. And I'll